What's up, guys? My name is Hector Rodriguez. I am a restaurant manager. I live in the New Orleans area. I'm a wannabe entrepreneur. I used to be an accountant. I didn't find any passion in that. So I just started trying a bunch of different things, and this is currently where I'm at right now. Today, I'm gonna show you how I make approximately $1,000, give or take, every single month profit flipping on Facebook Marketplace. And stay tuned, because I'm actually gonna tell you what I flip. You have to adapt to the market. The market will never adapt to you. So I've tried selling different things and they just never sold. But I finally found one thing that did flip very quickly. It does require some work, but it is, to me, the easiest thing that you can do, considering so many things that you can do online that just require a lot of upfront capital. This is something that you can do literally if you have a car. That's one thing you need. You need at least a car, or you need a truck. It would be better if you had a truck. This is perfect if you want to make a little bit of extra money every single month. This is even better if you're like a teenager in high school or a college student and you just don't have the time with school and you just want to make a little bit of extra money. This is the easiest thing. This is better than a job. I promise, if you are 15, 16, or in college and you don't have the time to work, this is a great part-time thing. I do this, make approximately $1,000 per month profit, give or take. There's good months, there's bad months, but on average, it is about a grand. And do you want to know how much time I spend every week doing this? About 15 hours per week. So basically, I flip mattresses and couches. Those are the only things that I flip on Facebook Marketplace, and house furniture. It's not just posting the item on there. You actually need to do a few things that are very critical when the consumer is seeing it on Facebook Marketplace. These are just things that I found that flip very quickly, and you can literally find these things for free. 80% of the mattresses that I flip on Marketplace are free. The couches are free, most of them. It just takes a little bit of just kind of willpower to want to go out there and get them. How do you find these mattresses? Craigslist, in the free classifieds. Make sure you go on the free classifieds, you click show image, because you only want to buy things, or you want to get things for free that have a good quality image. You only want to get mattresses or couches that are actually in decent condition, something that you would actually buy. I, on average, sell each couch or mattress anywhere from $80 to $120. And I'll tell you how I actually get $120, $30, even sometimes $140 and $50. This is very important that you put these things in the description. It is very important that you put a well-typed description. You want to be very authentic and honest. If it has rips, or if it kind of smells, or if it has a stain on it. I've actually sold mattresses with stains. Yeah, they do sell. You don't want to get something with a crazy stain on it. But if minimal stains, people will still buy them. And I'm going to show you exactly how I do this. Everything from the description. And I'm going to show you exactly how I actually get a little bit more than $120, $30, $40. Sometimes I get $150 per mattress. And remember that I get these for free, most of them. When you go on Facebook Marketplace, you see people posting mattresses or couches or whatever item they're selling. And most of them have a really bad picture. Something that you would see and you just wouldn't be intrigued to click on it. It is very important that that first cover photo is a perfect symmetrical picture of the couch, the mattress that you are trying to sell. It's very important that you put detailed pictures of any stains, rips, and also, of course, put that in your description. Side shot, back shot. And I'm telling you, I flip these couches and mattresses within a week. I've posted some and literally within 10 minutes, it's sold. And it's so simple. It is so freaking simple. You just gotta do it. That's it. This is perfect if you want to make just a little bit of extra money on the side every single month. Literally, I've been able to pay all of my utilities, all of my monthly expenses with just this money on Facebook Marketplace. The awesome thing is it is not taxable. The IRS knows nothing about it. Any type of home furniture item, end tables, nightstands, dining tables, chairs, these things flip very well. I found on Facebook Marketplace, people are always looking for things to fill in their house. How do you flip it quickly? You can't be greedy. Undercut everyone else's prices on Facebook Marketplace or LetGo for the exact same product, whether it's a queen mattress, some end tables, a dining table, just undercut it a little bit and post better pictures. The pictures are very important. So now, do you want to know how I make an extra $20 to $50, sometimes even more, per item that I sell on Facebook Marketplace or LetGo? I offer delivery. Home furniture is typically a very heavy item. End tables, mattresses, people can't fit them in their car, or they just don't want to take the time to go pick it up. You offer delivery. 80% of the items that I actually sell are delivered. I take it to that person, to their house, and I charge accordingly based on distance. People just don't want to take the time to pick it up, or they don't have a truck or a car or ropes to tie it. Whether it's an end table, a mattress, a dining set, they just can't fit it in their car. So I'm actually gonna read off an example that I have of a listing that I know is gonna flip very quickly. It's actually a king mattress. This is the title: King Mattress with Box Spring Memory Foam Tempur-Pedic. I listed it for $120. Everyone else has king mattresses for $300, $400, $500. They see that $120, it's instant. They see the good picture, they click on it immediately. They see a very well written description. They say, wow, this person actually took the time to explain everything about this mattress. So my description for this one is, Up is a brand new memory foam Tempur-Pedic king mattress with box spring, never been slept on. It actually wasn't slept on. Very comfortable. Suede sides, originally cost $500, all clean, no rips, no stains, no holes. You won't need to change this out for many years to come. Can also deliver for a little extra. Message me if you are interested. Most people don't put good descriptions or good pictures. If you don't believe me, just go on Facebook Marketplace and look at every listing. The pictures are horrible. So guys, that is it. That is how I make an extra $1,000 profit every single month. It is the easiest thing. It requires no upfront cost. Any type of feedback is appreciated. Anything that I can do to better serve you and put better content. I do plan on putting a lot more content in the future. Things that I think you would find very valuable. All right, guys, see you on the next one.